And you know, this guy has the death touch, and I think he's you know, the exact wrong person for somebody like Yuri to fight. You know, Yuri can come in there and try to make it crazy, but I don't think he gets out of the first 2 to 2.5 rounds.